Place nets on tires in front of the net so that the nets are elevated slightly off the ice. The tippers set up in front of the net just off to the side to tip shots that are shot under the nets. Tippers must pick up the trajectory of the puck coming from underneath the nets and adjust their positioning and sticks to tip the pucks. Key coaching points of this one are quick hands, start with softer shots that make them harder as the tipper gets better at tipping the pucks in front.